All right, guys. We are watching King Loser versus Jeff Hardy. Corbin never succeeded nothing. He succeeded one title. That was the United States Championship. He didn't get the WWE Heavyweight Championship. He didn't get the NXT. The North America, he ain't getting none of that, man. He ain't getting none of that gold. Come on, Jeff. Fight out of it. Oh. Yep. Misdirection. Oh! What a drop kick by Jeff Hardy. Oh, head first to the plexiglass. That is what happened here. That did what happened here. And Corbin with the deep six. And the cover. One, two. Oh, and Jeff Hardy kicks out. Corbin almost had Hardy. As I show you guys this deep six. What a deep six by King Loser Corbin. Yeah, King Loser had him with the deep six, but then Jeff Hardy kicks out. Oh, I think he's looking for the end of days. Oh, going for the end of days. Oh, no, not even happening. Oh, punching. He's just punching Baron Corbin. Oh, what a knee. Corbin's knee just drove Corey out of the ring. Oh, what the? Oh, yeah, that was payback. Yep. Sheamus just caused Corbin to match up. Sheamus just gave him a bro kick. Are we actually going to see Corbin versus Sheamus? Oh, my God. Oh, my God.